Hello there, Jixie here, and welcome back to Dark Souls, the game I haven't been playing for a long time now. And let's start by trying to sneak upon this fucker and kill him from behind. Like he should be killed. I just hope he won't be alarmed. Maybe I should just run around him. Whatever. Run, run, run. No. Fuck this. Go. Move. I'm just hoping I'm running the right direction. Of course I'm not. I'm just returning where I came from, right? Wrong. I'm going the right direction. I bashed him once. But the buster has so many HP. Just not even my Dragon Tooth can handle that. I need to get stronger. Or better armor. No. Of course. Wrong direction. Why did I think I would do something right? But hey, he's just... he's turned... really? Alright, so let's abuse the game mechanic, because it's what everything in this game does. Just abusing you and everything you want to. If you want to do something, the game is being a dick. So now, if I want to do something, I'm going to be a dick as well. So let's go for it. Ha! Pro dodge! Alright. So what about you, buddy? What about your HP, huh? Oh, that's too much. That's too much. So unless I will need farming of that demon tonight he has. Fuck this. I'm not going to waste my time and lives on this. So I need to carefully step through these woods. Fuck. Another one. And another one. Alright, fuck. Don't do this fucking triggering between stupid combat walks. This game is so dumb, it's incredible. You know, it's not a bad game, but all that appraisal, like, oh my god, it's so good, it's so hard, it's bullshit, it's complete bullshit. Nothing else about it. So, what's here? There is nothing in the end of the corridor, I guess. So I just went there to fall on my doom, or not my doom, but doom of poor Siegfried of Catalina. Not Siegfried, Siegmeier. Oh, the douchebag monster is there again. Oh, there is the... so why are you here again, buddy? Friend? Hello? What is this all about? I got my stuff back, but... alright. Oh. There he is. Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on. Fuck you. What the hell? What's this problem, really? You! Fuck you again! I killed him! Oh my god, that was awesome! I'm 26,000. Retrieve remaining power of Dark Spirit. Pick up item. Humanity acquired. Alright, pick up item. Spiked sheet. Barbed stride sword. So, what I just did was that I parried his blow. And the parry will give you free counter attack with my Dragon Tooth. Well, it was nasty, and he got what he deserved, because he's a bastard. You can tell that by just... anyway, he gave me Barb's Dice Sword, so... it has less durability than a long sword, same damage, same weight.
That's it. The longsword is gold for CC, while this one, the barb sword, doing DD, which means it profits more from the stats, which is good. So fighter sword deals only thrust attacks and causes heavy bleeding. Only thrust attacks. You know what? Let me try it. In here. And now, let's see what this do. Alright, so... parameters, alright. Can be used as a weapon, sharp spikes cause heavy bleeding. Can be used as a weapon. So you can block with that. Oh, no, you mean you can use it in the right hand as a weapon. So I could have been double shielding now. Which makes sense, not. So tell me. What does that their stupid sword do? Let me try in here. One, two, one, two. That's the same as a longsword. You thought it's thrusting attacks and all you do is slashing, so. Yep, this is exactly as a longsword. Alright, what about two-handed? Longsword, alright. Longsword attacks. Hmm. Alright, so I know the pattern for this weapon, and I may be using it later. If I manage to... you know what, I'm going to try it. On the ugly dude over there. I might be using this to... because why the hell not? No. It's just not cutting it, right? Fuck you. Oh fuck! He's doing heavy damage now, that doesn't he? What do I do with you? Oh, there was this. That was bleeding effect. Let you sort of see it, but you know what? If I compare it to this, just watch this. All those bleeding effects can go fuck themselves. I prefer my longsword. Plus 14, alright. And theoretically, if I enchant it enough, it will be doing sweet damage when I will boost my stats even more. But that's not happening. I need to find the... come on, give me a freaking bonfire. I want a bonfire here. With you, buddy. Just what with you? Fuck you. No? Still alive? Fuck yourself. I hate these guys. They're all so ugly. Red Titanic chunk. What is Red Titanic for? Hello there, are you mimic? I think you might have been a mimic. One way to find out. No, you're cool chest, alright. Let's open you. If you open a mimic, he actually eats you. Like, a lot. So... that's it. There is no filing anything. I need bonfire. Come on, dudes, give me a bonfire. I don't want to progress to the boss fight without a bonfire. That would suck. It would suck a lot. But there is none. Is there? They stand close by. Oh, fuck my life! Alright.
I'll go for it.
I will just go for it. Alright, I don't need this. What I need is the... is the halo armor. Because it's just... it is just the best I can have. Unless enchanting, and enchanting would take a lot of farming and stuff, so... instead of this... balance and poor footing. I hope there will not be water, so I will boost... where is Havelink? Max equipment load, alright. Alright, let's do it.
fast time anyway. Just check stats here. No, come on, what you doing? I deleted my... Fuck that shit, come on. I mean, I deleted. What you were hearing now, yes, it's Shakes Fidget. I'm playing the game. Because it's the best way to waste time. Alright, so... I don't have any more bolts. I have only a few large arrows. So I can have here. So I pepper moss. Well, this in case I will need sort of toxin removal. Anyway. Alright, I equip plow. 74 out of 130. Alright. I don't think anything will help me now. So I will have to stick with this. Now, having a good armor is actually a good strategy because... Fuck this. Let's do this. Alright, if I go... No. That is a chaos bat, isn't it? So the boss downstairs was a centipede? I don't even know. But... Or maybe I don't even know what chaos bat is, I'm just... Yeah, I know this boss. I remember this boss. This is where I ended up. With this is Skullsman. Oh, I'm so fucked. This is it will die. I'll die. Oh fuck, 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 fuck. I need to get there to the these things and just destroy them. Alright, cool. What did that do? It burned something. Did it hurt, buddy? I know that you can't just run into him. Oh. But he's going to be angry, right? If I remember correctly, he even... Oh. Right? What the fuck? Oh, I doomed myself, didn't I? Just use this. Heal yourself. Cool. Run. Run, 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 run. Oh, it's about me. Fuck. To go this way. No. No. What the hell are you doing? Stop, please. Stop. I need to be. Come on, use this. Cool. All this healing. Just. I can't go anywhere. Awesome! This is just freaking awesome. And I'm dead. Because that makes sense. Wait. No. Wrong. Alright. So, reverse this. Back to the... I just want to be human. Screw the souls. Screw the souls because that's what humanity is for. I mean, I would never met the Dark Knight Kirk if I didn't do this. So... But I need to find another bonfire. Some that is closer to the place I was. Maybe. Just maybe I will be lucky. And the... progress I made on the boss will not be lost, it will be maybe saved. And by that I mean destroying the... I don't know how to dodge him. He's doing shitload of damage to me. Hello, buddy. Kill the large demon with a long sword. Legit. But still. Hello guys. Come to party please. I just remember the honest trailer on this game with. Where the announcer just goes like, play as a fat knight who is too slow to dodge anything, or a fast rook. who is too squishy to withstand anything. It's like this, exactly. It's exactly this. This is anything but elegant or grace or anything. Just come on, just kill the thingies. It's like only 36 experience points. Well, fuck them. There will be big dude again. Hello. There will be big dude again. So I don't know. Well, if I lose my souls, I will just end the recording and we'll go back to farm skeleton babies, because it's the only thing that makes sense around here. But I don't know what I will do with that boss. I need to find a bonfire around here. But this dude. No! Alright, that didn't work as well as I planned it. But I did heavy damage to him. So I don't know. This is not cutting it at all. Okay. Cool. One more heal. What are you doing, buddy? Oh! I know what he's doing. He's trying to attack me, but he can't because this courier is... Alright. This corridor is not high enough for his attacks, so it's fucked. Alright, I think this will be a clear kill. All I need was actually blocking. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, friend. Alright. That's it. That's it. And the drop is guaranteed, so I like this even more now. But seriously, how can I... There must be Firelink Shrine. Bonfire, not Firelink Shrine. There must be bonfire somewhere around here, anywhere. Need to find it, because just this road to the stupid boss would be too long for comfort. Even my heavy armor, well, it's just not comforting at all. Just imagine this. It's Knight Havel running in this heavy armor with his awesome dragon tooth weapon around. He must have been a hero. But eventually he went hollow, so you have to fight him because he wants to kill you. This game, it's sucks. It's a rage game. It's not a hard game, it's a rage game. And it's depressing. All at once. What's here? Somebody following me? No. So I know there is some sweet loot. What's down there? How did I not get that? I want that. So I'm going in here. I'm going to take that loot. I'm going to kill the fat dude. Come here. Cool. Soul of a hero. Could be handy for like repairing my weapons if I fail again. But that still didn't give me the bonfire though. Why are there no bonfires? About you. You're alive? No. He's not. There is something, but is it worth it? Maybe. Maybe it is. Rare Ring of Sacrifice. Cool. What does that ring do? I don't think I need more poised, so. What does that ring do? I lose nothing, nullify curse, ring breaks. Right, I'm going to use that. But in between are those dudes again. Just ignore them. Go back. Go up. Oh, come on. You're surprisingly fast. The fuck how fat you all are. Jump, dude. Do this. I'm in this armor, I always forgetting the check scene. It's not the dude. It's just the Sir Havel in his armor all over again. But I can go this way. I think this is the official way in here. If you do not skip the boss, I will get back to him anyway. Did that dude just get damaged from standing in the lava? Maybe. How is that even possible? If I step into that, I'll be dead. But how do I? Oh, I think I get it. If I defeat the boss, then all this will be There will be passage. If I kill the boss that I didn't, that I go around to save Solar at least. But that are merits. I don't think it was worth it because I don't have bonfire now. I will always have to run all the way. I will try to ignore them. Just running through. Yep. Sorry buddy, I expected your attack. Look at them. They're so, all of them so eager to kill me. What have I ever done to you guys? Wait. Oh fuck. Standing there making my life difficult. Alright, so screw this. I cannot go this way. We've gone this way, but whatever. As far as I remember, there was this is the way I came from, right? So there's only this way. I have already been here. No. Yeah, there was a chest and that was it. Nothing but chest. Screw you and your stupid whatever. Just die, please. Right, so I got the chest. I still don't have bonfire, as long as there is one. There is not one. Those doors never open. Oh man. Let's go. Let's go. The first priority is to get to my bloodstain and get the souls back. If not, all those souls and all my humanity is fucked, so check it. It's over there. Let's go. Let's go for it. Let's run for it. Move. Move. Move, you fat bastard. Alright. Just as I expected. Now fuck you. So. Right, that's it. So in order to make shorter videos, I will just pause the game here and we'll get back to it. And I will be a bastard and I will just read the strategy for that boss. That's it. So thanks for watching and see you in next video.